Sydney has surpassed 2 metres for annual rainfall for the first time in almost six decades. It's the first time the city has reached the milestone this early in the year since records began back in 1859. More wet weather is expected after meteorologists predicted a significant chance of another wet summer.